Hello, my name is Chris, and this is Writing Delight. Today I have a fountain pen from a manufacturer here which one associates rather rarely with high quality writing instruments, online. This box already reveals that this cannot be a school fountain pen, which most people unfortunately associate with this brand. We want to take a closer look at this fountain pen. Of course, we'll compare it to other brands and other online fountain pens, and we'll look at how the nib is in the writing sample. In addition, of course, the answer to the question, is the fountain pen good? Can you use it? This elegant box clearly shows that this must be a special fountain pen, namely the Timeless Wood. It is securely held in the box, along with a converter. A small booklet is also included, as well as a piece of engraved wood. This gives one at a glance the important data about the wood used in the fountain pen. In addition, it also serves as a tray for the fountain pen. The big feature here is the wood used, kauri wood. This grew in New Zealand about 45,000 years ago and was probably knocked over in a storm or flood at the time, covered by a swamp and preserved in the process. This is therefore not freshly cut wood, because the tree species is protected. This is also mentioned in the enclosed booklet, which also serves as a warranty card. When you look at the fountain pen, few people think of online as a manufacturer. Because here there is no colorful design from inexpensive plastic, the typical school fountain pen. And that, I have to say, is unfortunately the impression most people have of this company. Wrongly. Because there are also high quality writing instruments like Timeless Wood. He is actually of a fairly simple design, but still quite unusual. The first thing you'll notice is the extremely long cap and the much thinner barrel. A simple finial made of metal, under which also immediately the clip starts. This is marked with a company name. At the end of the barrel there's a small notch that holds the cap in place when you pose the cap. The long cap is clip-on and it holds well. The barrel is all metal and quite thin, but as soon as you pose the cap you have a thicker barrel with a longer cap here as well. Let's take a quick look at how the fountain pen compares to others. Here we have the online Timeless Wood with a Pelikan M815 metal striped, Alami Safari, a Cleo Scriband Our Laguna Dragon, a Visconti Homo Sapiens and a Diplomat Arrow. With the cap removed, the Timeless Wood is significantly thinner than the other pens, but of about the same length. If we now pose the cap, the Timeless Wood also becomes a little longer, but it becomes significantly thicker to match the diameter of the other pens. This pen is simply very different with cap posted or without, and it feels different in the hand, but is each time well usable. For me, it is more comfortable to use them with a posted cap. The rhodium plated nib writes smoothly and glides softly over the paper without scratching. It does not write dry, but is not overly wet either. With a little pressure, line variance can also be produced. By the way, the ink I used here is Jean Urbain Bleu de Profondeur. Here's a comparison with other online fountain pens. The typical school fountain pen, as most people know them, but also a little different in high quality pens from this brand. Also with a size comparison. It's interesting to know that you can change the nib quite easily. Online offers some nib modules that are simply screwed in. Thereby, for example, a black nib or a gold nib. Right, online has a gold nibs. These are not currently found in the online store, but could certainly be ordered by retailers or on demand. And to be honest, there's no need. The standard nib writes well and without problems. So, how does this fountain pen do? Very well. It feels good in the hand. If you like thinner pens, then you can use the pen without the cap. If you prefer normal thick fountain pens, just post the cap. The workmanship is very good and the design is something completely different. Different, but quite elegant. Of course, you cannot tell the pen is very special from the first look, but the wood is just something special. Around 45,000 years old. And since its trunks that fell thousands of years ago, the currently standing trees, which, by the way, are under nature protection, are not approached. The wood has a very fine and uniform grain. The surface is protected, but steel conveys a natural finish. It is also haptically wood and not plastic. The shape of the barrel with its thinning ends is of course usable as such. Since it is made of metal, the barrel doesn't get too light either. But it is also not a heavyweight. The exact data can be found below in the description. Very nice also that a holder is included. This is rarely necessary in normal everyday life. But if you have several fountain pens and like to change through, you have so for this a chic and suitable place in a showcase. Can I recommend this pen? Definitely. And at 175 euros, it is also well priced. Did you expect such a pen from online? What do you think? What it down in the comments. Thanks for watching, if you like it, feel free to subscribe and give it a thumbs up. As always, I appreciate comments and hope you click in next time.